All right. Haven't done this in a while. Quite frankly, it's just, I am just kind of avoiding future potential con stuff after having come back from a con this weekend. It was an anime con, super fun, but I kind of miss playing this game, so let's do this. Okay. Let's see what we've got here. Yeah, I see these guys. I need to gain some levels first. What do we got? What do we have for mass breakouts? Alright, let's see here. Is that a shell door? Oh, I can't have that. Seeing a whole lot of mass break. Oh, there's a. Dang, I am just. I have so much. But, oh, I'm definitely not coming in this area yet. I don't think I can come into that area yet. Okay, I've got a question mark here. Let's see what this mass breakout is. Dang it. Oh my god. Wow. It has been entirely too long since I've played. Oh my god. I can't actually figure out what it is I'm doing. Whoa. Hold on. Okay. Into the desert. Out of curiosity, let's take a look at the rufflets. I'm not seeing... I did add an up rufflet to my team, right? Or at least I have one in my box. Yeah, I've got a couple in my box. Okay. Sheer force and keen eye. Sheer Force removes any additional effects from the Pokemon's moves, but increases the move's powers. Keen Eye grants its accuracy from being ignored. I mean, honestly, Sheer Force sounds kind of amazing. Who do I have? Swap out Azure. Sure, that was a good idea, but we're gonna do it. Oh, why are we like this? Stop it. Okay. Why is this so janky? It's awful. I want you. Come here. Ooh. higher level. So this shouldn't actually be too bad. Yeah. Yeah. That's gonna hurt. Oh, no more critical hits. There we go. I've been waiting to catch one of you. I should probably just immediately put them on my team. Yes, thank you. Yes, I shall name Espartha the same thing everybody else has been naming her, and the same thing that I named the one in my previous group, my previous game. You are Lady Gaga. You shall for always be Lady Gaga. There was an item here, wasn't there? Oh, I know there was an item over here against this rock, I saw it. What? Oh, it's sleeping. Oh, do I want to go over there? Wait, did I already take on the elephant? What is this? Oh, it's the sandy thing. Let's climb this ladder and get the Glimmer Ghoul. Why are you not climbing? What is happening here? Why are you not climbing? That seems bizarre. And why are you? I didn't tell you to get down. What is happening here? I think maybe my controllers did need to be charged. Three weeks after having this horrible respiratory thing, and I still so much congestion. So much. I hate it. I hate it so much. I should probably fight these Pokemon, but I'm not gonna. What do we got over here? Oh, heavens. Yeah. You know what? I'll just use Murkrow. Why not? What was that? Yeah, it can't counter anything I didn't attack with. I forget about the counter attack. I legitimately just forget about it. I should have more Pokemon that have counter. I don't. Okay. So I have someone in my chat, person 13425. That isn't totally a sus username or anything. And now I'm heading in the wrong direction. Hello, are you actually a chatbot or are you an actual person? You swear it has a backstory? Okay. I'm kind of interested to hear the backstory for that, honestly. Okay. You are in fact a real person. You are responding to my inquiry. So, okay. You are in fact a real person. That I understand. Just so that you are aware, just absolute casual play of Pokemon. This isn't a Nuzlocke or anything. I'm literally just playing the game with all bird-type Pokemon. I can't catch anything other than bird-type Pokemon, and I can't play with anything other than bird types. It started in school and it stuck. Okay. Okay, I get that. I've had usernames that I just kind of kept after, that I just never really got rid of. I just, my current username, My Little Geekery, is just something that I literally made just for, like, just nerdy internet stuff. Although, since I've also played through this game, I also now can't remember if I... Oh, I'm not sure I can actually climb up there yet. Shoot, I... Oh, I want to fight you. You'll actually give me some... You'll actually help out with... Okay, I'm at full. Oh, shoot, I can't remember. Your psychic type, I think? Yeah, I didn't think it was going to affect the Chansey. Alright, well, let's just wing attack. Yep, kind of figured. Yeah, normal, and now I'm going to be asleep. Well, yeah, that's just going to suck. Well, I'll just swap out. Oh, yeah, shoot. Let's just... Why do you do things like this? Yeah, I'm sure I can actually get up there. No, I can't. Not unless I come all... I'm not sure I'll be able to come all the way around. I might be able to if I come into the city and then go up. I'm not sure I'll be able to, though. I can try it. I should have been fighting more Pokemon down there just to gain experience. I need some levels at this point. I think I've only fought one trainer. Yep, that's what I thought. It's been a couple weeks. I'm actually surprised I remember that much. I haven't really explored the city. I should probably do that too. Muscle band. Ooh, that's that. Hold on. What? I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry. I can't catch Wooper. I'm sorry, sweetie. This is the gem that I do not want to deal with yet. Sure, I can actually get up the cliffs yet. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Item, pick up, please. I don't know. Should I pull the sword now? I haven't pulled any of the swords yet. You know what? I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm not sure I can. I don't think I can cross rivers yet. Pretty sure I can't cross rivers yet. Oh, there's an item behind the gem. Okay, well, we'll go get the item. Misty terrain. I can high jump yet. That's actually what I'm thinking. I may be able to come over here and high jump. I wasn't able to high jump earlier. Yep. Okay. Oh, that might be a little too high. Did I? I didn't take on this team yet. Shoot. I think high jumping was the last thing I got. I still don't think I can. Don't think I can. I might be able to jump on a building, though. Let's find out. Oh, I can. I can go the other way? Okay. Let's see. These cliffs are way too tall. What if I... I'm in the houses. Yeah. I'm not... Yeah, let me see if I can... Oop. There we go. Oh. Whoa, buddy. Oh, yep, there we go. All right, let's see if we can get small candy. Oh, let's actually get some XP. Oh, I didn't actually mean to throw my Pokeball. I meant to throw, oh well. Oh well, that's fine. Oh, I forgot Weatherwax is asleep. Oh man, I should have stopped at the Pokemon Center. You know what? I'll just wake him up. There you are. There's a dog running around my feet. Or at least running around Crydon's feet. Go get the Roughrock. A Roughrock. Nope, that's not. Nope. You're not getting the dog. Get the dog. Why aren't you getting the dog? Ugh. Murkrow, why do you have to be this way? Honestly. Get the dog. Get the dog. Get the dog. Wait, why aren't you getting the dog? They won't attack if they're shinies. That Rockruff isn't a shiny. Yeah, I have no idea what's up with that. Whatever. Some of these verbs just don't want to do what I want them to do. Whoa. There we go. We're just gonna have to fight our way to the trainer. Oh, okay. That's whatever. Thank you. just going to have to direct you to every single one, aren't I? Nope. Now you're going to take out that one. Okay. You're just being weird, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah, I would expect that you have Pokemon. Kevin. The giraffe was the only thing you had, Kevin? That was your best Pokemon? Aww. I'm so sorry, my dude. Go get the little. Come on. Why are you being difficult? Why are you being as stubborn as these donkeys? I mean, come on. Stop it. We don't need a grass goat. Don't want grass goat. Don't need grass goat. Is that a Drifloon? Yeah. Since these are all, you know what, let's change out. Let's get Rufflet some XP while I think of a name for him. Will you attack, please? I know you're super offensive. You want to attack everything, so let's just let you lose. Maybe over there. Let's see what this mass breakout is. Oh. There's also a Tetra. Whoa. Look at the Andrews. Not just a whole bunch of Murkrow.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. I was not paying attention to HP. It's got one. Okay. Alright, stuffing, you're in. Oh, he's level 29. Well, shoot. Ow. Oh, are you kidding me? Crap. I do not have anything for this. Pokemon. Well, swap and Raichu. Raichu has an electric bonus. Payback. I didn't do anything to you. Alright, what do we got here? Spark. Sparky spark. We'll take him out. Oh. welcome on. So they do not die, even though I don't really have to worry about them dying so much since I'm not playing this like a Nuzlocke. Nope. Okay. Well, fine. Let's try Paradiso. Paradiso. I actually haven't had them come out yet. Oh, I'm getting surrounded by Murkrow. Nope. Where are you going, dude? You know what? Let's just attack the pig. Takedown. Terrible. I have nothing for these types. Ow! Oh my god, am I faster? Thanks for the follow. Takedown. This is gonna hurt. Not as badly as for the others, though. Oh, no. Okay. Thank you so much for following, person. And I am very amused by your username. Have a great night. Raichu. Let's just survive. Oh, come on. Critical hit. You're killing me. This stupid pig is literally killing me. Or at least killing all my Pokemon. He just took himself out. That's just awful. Bag. Revive. What is this Terra over here? So I know. Full restore. Oh, fine. What is this? Oh, it's an Altaria! Oh. I mean, crap. Alteria. What's your Terra type? What? Oh, it's level 50. Oh my God. I mean, Cotton Guard. Oh my God. Dragon Rush. I'm dead. Yep. Just gonna keep using Dragon Rush. I have to hope that I can paralyze it. I may have to just flee this battle. I can't. They also make the target flinch. Hmm. All right. All right. I don't want to do this. This is kind of my last ditch effort here. Either way, I'm going to have to go center. Let's just go ahead. Yeah, I know. Let's just go ahead and Tetra Eyes Raichu until Electric Tarot Type. My Pokemon are defeated. That's fine. I had no idea it was level 50. Yeah, I know I have no more Pokemon that can fight. I've never actually had this happen before out in the wild, so I actually didn't know that I was just gonna end back up at the Pokemon Center. Good luck and take care. Oh, man. Okay, well, yeah, I just need to come back out into this desert and do some more battles and gain some. But run right by him, why don't you? Let's just take out the slightly spicy pepper. Oh. Hi, Fampi. Wanna battle, Fampi? Air cutter it is then. Just rocks. Just a stack of rocks. Oh, yeah. I think my music is so loud. Might be a little too low. Shoot. Oh, maybe not. I think it may be just because the particular music is just all low. Let's go after the grass. The grass. There we go. Let's just run around here, grab items, fight a cactus. Stupid snake ran away. There. I will fight you. gimme ghoul. Gimme that gimme ghoul. Oh, it's that bug. Yeah, I was afraid of that. This Terra type over here. Whoa! Well, didn't mean to just run into a rufflet, but whatever. Ghost type. Don't catch. have down here? Nope, it doesn't. Take that. Alright. What are you? Besides a hunk of rock salt. Ghost type. Oh, I have no one on my team for this. And I'm going to put Azure back in. Just because I might need him. Oh, Lady Gaga needs a heal. Why isn't Lady Gaga healed? She should have been healed at the center. Okay. That's annoying. I don't know what happened there, but... Alright, let's try this. Oh, I did not pay attention to levels. Crap. I also should have paid attention to levels. What level are you? 33. Oh, that... Yeah, that's not so bad. Curse. Yeah. That was maybe not the smartest thing. But, okay. Is there anything on that sign? I don't see anything on that sign. Oh. Yeah, I can get a bunch of things over here. Yeah. I didn't realize that this is where the hollow was. I should have known. What do we got? I don't have a fighting Pokemon. Thank you. Target. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. That Taffy. Just fights him for funsies. Oh. Okay. Because she's a higher level, she doesn't want to actually do what I tell her to do. Yeah, okay. Oh, they don't. The rufflet doesn't have anything really useful. Nut. Yeah. Yeah, that hurt. Ow. It's okay, you're going down this round anyway. And now he's paralyzed. The item. There we go. Figgy berry. Oh, bring us some figgy berries. Oh, bring us some figgy berries. Oh, bring us figgy berries and bring them right here. Grassy terrain. Thank you. And that's not the Pokemon I wanted to tackle. But that's fine. Ow. Yes. Thanks, I think. No, I'm not making your deliveries for you. Yeah, sure you did, buddy. I never had that happen. That was the first time that happened because I came a completely different, I didn't use the roads to get to the market before. That's weird. Sandy gassed. Oh, sweetie. I wonder if I can equip a better water attack than that. No. Fie on your bug type. casserole. What? Whoa, so many Pokemon. So many Pokemon. Let's get around all of them. Want a scientist. Yeah. Completely forgot. see if she'll actually do anything that I tell her to do. Yep. Let's take off this paralyze. That we keep forgetting these things. The condition things occur because reasons. Ah, damn. I'm so sorry about that. I am just... I would very much like this, all of this congestion to just go away. My hand throws Pokeballs on its own. Sable Eye. Destroy them. Destroy them, my burb. Strong and rare. Yeah, we'll see. Spirit Tomb. Thank you. didn't have a whole lot of HP left anyway, so. Give me all your money. Azure is evolving. Oh. Look at my beautiful child. He's so good. Yes. For God's sakes, get rid of Water Gun. What is Aqua's step? 80. Get rid of Water Gun. That's terrible. I do not want Aqua Step. Here. Hey, buddy. In my main game, I actually was hanging around here for a while. Where the heck am I? Let's take this off. Remove destination. Yeah, let's just come back here. Yep. Okay. Here's your prize. Focus sash. Excellent. Yes, thank you. I shall accept this sash. And I will... Dang it. I'm not sure what the heck happened there. Give to Pokemon. I should do this. Yes, yes they are. Had to change my music here. Okay. Oh, stupid Grimer. It's fine. Just gonna wash that muck all off of the grass. Okay. Yeah, it's raining. I'm going to have going to have a boost to my water attacks. I don't want to jump down there not knowing if I have an easier way to get back up. I don't remember. So we're just going to climb this ladder. Didn't need to talk to the crayfish. Oh, come on. Hyperbeam. Apparently I can't really talk to them. Fine. Back down the ladder. I love he just kicks everything to death. Between the building. Chipped pot. Well, it's kind of a shame that I won't be using it. It's just a shaft of light, right? Yeah. Since I won't be getting the Pokemon that requires the chip. Here's your wallet, sir. You forgot it. Really? Ugh. Oh. I say with sarcasm. Chaucer. Yeah. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I think these are mostly all normal Pokemon. Water, normal and water types, which I'm fighting with a water type, so... You didn't let anybody down, kid. I say kid in the since I'm pretty sure he's a bit older than I am. Have your wallet. I passed. Yay. Soda pop. Resist feathers. on stone. Yeah, I have all that. Come here, buddy. I'm gonna fight you. Hold on. Is that Pokemon a funky color? Is he around here somewhere? He wouldn't have attacked him otherwise. I think the sandstorm's just given everything a weird shade. Okay. Grass type. Okay. Okay. It is water. Just had to check my Terra type. I genuinely wasn't sure if it was water or fighting. You've got a guitar, huh? Got a guitar that doesn't make any sound. That seems weird. But whatever. That was maybe not the smartest move. All right, let's head back. I legitimately thought I was going to run into something. Again, I thought that stupid rufflet was a different color. Well, come on. Get the item. Heavens. Hi, Jade. Same thing, it happens to everyone who gets sand in their shoes. Your feet get irritated. Take a look at the group of rufflets, make sure there isn't any unusual colors. Alright, I think we're fine to take on this water gem. Or at least about as fine as it's gonna be. Oh, five trainers. Alright. Find some somewhere. Very useful in move. Let's get rid of Lady Gaga. She's not gonna do a whole lot anyway. I icy wind. I'm not sure how well this is going to go, but let's try it anyway. Let's do this. What a weird coincidence. Yeah. Thanks, I guess. Though this is a little irregular, you passed the gym test. Yeah, sure, let's go for it. Is that my character's Nana? Oh my god. Let me just beat the crap out of this tiny child first. Oh, ow. Craft domino. Is this his last Pokemon? Yeah. This is gonna hurt. Yep, I knew it was gonna hurt. I never updated any of COVID Squire's attacks. It's terrible. Ow. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Yeah. Should have just used Raichu from the beginning. Yeah, give me the gym badge. Give me the gym badge. Why does he walk like that? Oh. Alright, I'm gonna take a look at COVID Squire's attacks and see if I can change it up. Because, wow, there's nothing there that's good. Oh, well, I actually need to... Yeah, I need to do this first. All right. Check summary. Whoop. That's really good. Well, first of all, let's go ahead and save this. We got what was that? Paused my music. I don't know. Should I? Not sure attacking the Titan's a great idea. The watchtower I couldn't actually climb. I'm not sure what's going on there, but okay, whatever. Yeah, sure. Oh. I love friendship rules. I love friendship rules so much. Azure toughed it out so I wouldn't be sad. Way to go, buddy. It's not very effective. Oh. Revive. I should be able to take a hit from this thing. Oh, not very well. Holy crap. Oh, let's see if I can actually hit first. Nope, I can't. Nope, speed rose. Okay. That was a critical hit. It's fine. line to this spot. I'll deal with you later. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna dick around at this point. Seize a spicy victory. Yeah, it's time to just high kick this thing with a watery bullet. Oh, ow. Yep. Okay. Let's do this. That's what I was waiting for. Yay! Of course we did. Thank you.
Yeah, your mom probably has one as a pet. No time to waste. Let's make some sandwiches. Path of Legends. Yeah. I'll share. Come on, buddy. I think swimming is next because, oh man, I could really just swimming. Swimming just made things so much easier. Snarf, snarf, munch. Oh, I can glide now. Okay. I would have thought swimming would have come first, but, you know, whatever. Psychological trauma. Like you, Arvin? Honestly, Arvin, your family's messed up. Your mom was obsessed with traveling to the past. Your dad was obsessed with traveling to the future. Man, oh man. Your family's messed up, dude. Wait, no, I can swim. I have to be able to swim in order to get the last Mystica, because I have to be able to. Yeah, the next one will be the last one will be climbing. Why didn't I think that I couldn't swim? I don't know. Oh well. Well, first I'm gonna head over here. Get this item. Run over here. See what this Terra one is. Yeah. Igglybuff. Bye.
Don't catch.
All right. We've got a couple minutes left before it's about an hour. Oh, no, 2 hours. 2 hours. 2.5 hours playing. So let's go ahead and... get back to this dude over here. I need to battle more trainers. Where's that trainer? There he is. Ah, jeez. That was a weird Pokemon. That was a weird Pokemon. Yeah, I know. Bye, Grammar. What's that flying above me? Oh, it's a Rufflet. There's a trainer in the middle of bloody nowhere. Yeah, I think this is the last one I need. You really don't want to ant the answer to that. Dratini. Well. You're better off not getting anywhere dangerous. Yeah, well. I just want this item over here. Alright. Yep. Taxi us, oh Pokemon burbs. Thank you. I accept your earthquake. Do I have anybody who can use that? Like, right now. Because I could really use earthquake. Put some on my team who can take it. Nope. That's unfortunate. That is really very unfortunate. Well, let's go ahead and save this for now. Let's think about that later. So I am going to call this game a night. Like, subscribe, bell, notification on, all that nonsense. And, oh, have a great day, night, time. Wherever you are, and you know, be good to one another, huh?